One thing I'd always wanted to do in Master None was like a deep dive on Denise.
It was just a beautiful thing to see, you know, Denise was more than just Dev's sidekick. She is a successful writer. She's married to a woman named Alicia, and she's living in upstate New York. And she's at that very interesting time in her career where the wind is at her back.
We've all changed as people. We've all, you know, years have passed, and understanding and realizing we were dealing with a different level of performer than we had seen in the show previously.
Doesn't matter what you do in this life, this is what happens. You get old, and you get sick.
I was just in awe every day. You can watch a scene and you can feel sad, you can feel devastated, and then you'll laugh.
You got the head wraps going, all right? You only eat natural fruits and berries, all right? Your ovaries are gonna be lit.
We had never really explored Denise's environment, and I don't think anyone would have ever pictured her in an upstate New York house. It's something she always wanted, but is it right for her?
She becomes too defined by the successful part of her life.
Part of Alicia's problem with Denise is just like wanting to shake her and being like, you're enough just as you are. You don't need to do anymore.
I love that Denise being in nature was not played as a gag. Why is that weird? This is very natural.
What's up? I'm sorry we eat you young.
You love those chickens though.
I did.
It's kind of crazy. We don't have stories like this for a lot of people in our society.
Even though the relationship of Denise and Alicia is so specific, it's very universal in a way.
Can I get you anything?
Why would you cry?
I don't know. I was just digesting everything. I've never been in a situation like this before.
Denise is always going to be a work in progress. She is not a saint. She's not good. She's a human being.
Babe, come on, man.
It's about not just queer Black people seeing themselves, but it's about queer Black people feeling as if they can be complex too.
What if it's me? What if I'm the problem, you know?
Definitely not you.
You're showing these two characters and you realize, I've been there. I've had that conversation. I've been in that fight. We're all in the same boat together, trying to just connect with another human being over a long period of time. And it's hard.
You want a bite?
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Whatever.
It's a good batch.
Mm-hmm. Oh my God.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
You got to get there.
Of course I did. I know how to eat moon pie.